you guys grabbed the race by the scruff and took charge there in that second half. Talk to me about the Hammer Climb.
Yeah, it's a pretty hectic little race, the old Hammer Series. We had a really good start with Albasini and Daryl Impey up the road, and they soaked up all the big points. So made it pretty easy for us guys back in the bunch, and we just did as much as we could there at the end.
Talk to me about that last lap. Obviously, you were. It was all about getting double points.
Yeah, for sure. I think by then everyone was pretty pinned, so there's groups going and people weren't really working well together. So I went into the climb second and finished second, so it was pretty well just everyone survival mode of that last climb. And as much as you want those double points, if someone was coming around me, it wouldn't have been much I could have done.
But that said, though, were you aware of the team's positioning? Were you guys being informed of where you guys on the overall standings at the time?
Yeah, for sure. All I kept hearing was Albasini, so it was pretty easy to put it all together that he'd soaked up a lot of points, and Daryl was also up the road and got the double points. So we knew we had a handy lead, but Sunweb had four guys there in the lead group at the end, so it's very easy to come from a long way back and move right up the standings if you have a good last lap on those double points.
Obviously, it looks like a really tough race, 2 hours jam-packed. How do you feel?
Yeah, the heart rate was definitely through the roof today, so definitely a little bit tired now, but it's sort of just 2 hours of head down, ass up sort of thing.
And now you take it into day two.
Yeah, exactly, day two.
Fantastic, thank you.
No worries.